to yourself.
What the hell? You don't like it?
Stanley!
You like it?
Stanley!
Don't call me that, okay? Don't call me that.
Don't you think you're taking this too far? Stanley! Stanley!
But you still ain't calling. I left my cell, my pager, and my home phone at the bottom. I sent two letters back in autumn. You must not have got them. There probably was a problem at the post office or something. Sometimes I scribble addresses too sloppy when I jot them. But anyways, what's been up, man? How's your daughter? My girlfriend's pregnant too. I'm about to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'ma call her? I'ma name her Bonnie. I read about your Uncle Ronnie too, I'm sorry. I had a friend for himself over something who didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day, but I'm your biggest fan. I even got the underground that you did with Scam. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like what you did with Rockets too, that was fat. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back, just a chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan, this is Stan. A chance. I ain't mad, I just think it's up you don't answer fans. If you didn't want to talk to me outside the concert, you didn't have to. But you could have signed an autograph for Matthew. That's my little brother, man. He's only 6 years old. We waited in the blistering cold for you 4 hours and you just said no. That's pretty, man. You're like an idol. He wants to be just like you, man. He likes you more than I do. I ain't that mad, though. I just don't like being lied to. Remember when we met in Denver? You said if I write you, you would write back. See, I'm just like you in a way. I never knew my father neither. He used to always cheat on my mom and beat her. I can relate to what you're saying in your songs. So when I have a day, I drift away and put them on. Cause I don't really got else, so that helps when I'm depressed. I even got a tattoo with your name across the chest. Sometimes I even myself to see how much it's like adrenaline. The pain is such a sudden rush for me. See, everything you say is real, and I respect you cause you tell it. My girlfriend's jealous cause I talk about you 24/7. But she don't know you like I know you, Slim. No one does. She don't know what it was like for people like us growing up. You gotta call me, man. I'll be the biggest fan you'll ever lose. Sincerely yours, Stan. P.S. We should be together too. The last package I ever send your ass. It's been 6 months and still no word. I don't deserve it. I know you got my last two letters. I wrote the addresses on them perfect. So this is my cassette I'm sending you. I hope you hear it. I'm in the car right now. I'm doing 90 on the freeway. Hey Slim, I can fit the jam in the drive. You know the song by Bill Collins in the Air of the Night about that guy who could have saved that other guy from drowning but didn't? Then Bill saw it all, then at a show he found him. That's kinda how this is. You could have rescued me from drowning. Now it's too late. I'm on 1,000 now, I'm drowsy. And all I wanted was a lousy letter of a call. I hope you know I ripped all of your pictures off the wall. I love you, Slim. We could have been together. Think about it. You ruined it now. I hope you can't sleep and you dream about it. And when you dream, I hope you can't sleep and you scream about it. I hope your conscience eats at you when you can't breathe without me. See, Slim, I'm trying to talk. Hey, Slim, that's my girlfriend. But I didn't the throw. I just, see, I ain't like you. Cause if she's suffering more, and then she'll too. Well, gotta go. I'm almost a different bridge now. Oh, I forgot. How am I supposed to send it out? Pregnant now, how far along is she? Look, I'm really flattered you would call your daughter that. And here's an autograph for your brother. I wrote it on the starter cap. I'm sorry I didn't see you with the show. I must have missed you. Don't think I did that intentionally, just to diss you. But what's the you said about you like to hit your wrist too? I say that just clowning, dog. Come on, how the bitch you? You got some issues, Dan. I think you need some counseling to help your ass from bouncing off the walls when you get down some. And what's the type don't make me not want us to meet each other. I really think you and your girlfriend need each other, but maybe you just need to treat her better. I hope you get to read this letter. I just hope it reaches you in time before you hurt yourself. I think that you'll be doing just fine if you relax a little. I'm glad I inspire you, but Stan, why are you so mad? Try to understand that I do want you as a fan. I just don't want you to do some crazy. I seen this one dude on the news a couple weeks ago that made me sick. Some dude was drunk and drove his car over a bridge. And in the car they found a safe, but they didn't say who it was to. Come to think about it, his name was.
Yeah, I know sometimes things may not always make sense to you right now. But hey, what daddy always tell you, straighten up, little soldier. Stiffen up that upper lip. What you crying about? You got me? Haley, I know you miss your mom, and I know you miss your dad when I'm gone. But I'm trying to give you the life that I never had. I can see you sad, even when you smile, even when you laugh. I can see it in your eyes, deep inside you wanna cry, cause you're scared. I ain't there, daddy's with you in your prayers. No more crying, wipe them tears, daddy's here, no more nightmares. We gon' pull together through it, we gon' do it. Laney uncle's crazy, ain't he? Yeah, but he loves you, girl, and you better know it. What all we got in this world, when it spins, when it swirls, when it whirls, when it twirls. Two little beautiful girls, looking puzzled in it. Days. I know it's confusing you. Daddy's always on the move. Mama's always on the news. I try to keep you sheltered from it, but somehow it seems the harder that I try to do that, the more it backfires on me. All the things growing up is daddy that he had to see. Daddy don't want you to see, but you see just as much as he did. We did not plan it to be this way, your mother and me, but things have got so bad between us. I don't see us ever being together ever again, like we used to be when we was teenagers. But then of course everything always happens for a reason. I guess it was never meant to be, but it's just something we have no control over, and that's what destiny is. But no more worries, rest your head and go to sleep. Maybe one day we'll wake up and this'll all just be a dream.
Now hush, little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Stiffen that upper lip up, little lady. I told ya, daddy's here to hold ya through the night. I know mommy's not here right now, and we don't know why. We feel how we feel inside. It may seem a little crazy, pretty baby, but I promise mama's gonna be alright.
It's funny, I remember back 1 year when daddy had no money. Mommy wrapped the Christmas presents up and stuck them under the tree until some of them were from me, cause daddy couldn't buy them. I'll never forget that Christmas. I sat up the whole night crying, cause daddy felt like a bum. See, daddy had a job, but his job was to keep the food on the table for you and mom. And at the time, every house that we lived in either kept getting broken into and robbed or shot up on the block. And your mom was saving money for you in a jar, trying to start a piggy bank for you so you could go to college. Almost had $1,000 till someone broke in and stole it. And I know it hurt so bad it broke your mama's heart. And it seemed like everything was just starting to fall apart. Mom and dad was arguing a lot, so mama moved back on the Chalmers in a flat one bedroom apartment, and dad moved back to the other side of 8 Mile on Novara. And that's when daddy went to California with his CD and met Dr. Dre and flew you and mama out to see me. But daddy had to work, you and mama had to leave me. Then you started seeing daddy on the TV and mama didn't like it, and you and Lainey were too young to understand it. Papa was a Rolling Stone, mama developed a habit, and it all happened too fast for either one of us to grab it. I'm just sorry you were there and had to witness it firsthand, cause all I ever wanted to do was just make you proud. Now I'm sitting in this empty house, just reminiscing, looking at your baby pictures. It just trips me out to see how much you both have grown. It's almost like your sisters now. Wow, I guess you pretty much are. And daddy's still here, Lainey, I'm talking to you too. Daddy's still here, I like the sound of that chair. It's got a ring to it, don't it? Shh, mama's only gone for the moment.
Now hush, little baby, don't you cry. Everything's gonna be alright. Stiffen that up, pull it up, little lady. I told ya, daddy's here to hold ya through the night. I know mommy's not here right now, and we don't know why. We feel how we feel inside. It may seem a little crazy, pretty baby, but I promise mama's gonna be alright. And if you ask me to, daddy's gonna buy you a mockingbird. I'ma give you the world. I'ma buy a diamond ring for you, I'ma sing for you, I'll do anything for you to see you smile. And if the mockingbird don't sing and that ring don't shine, I'ma break that birdie's neck. I go back to the jeweler who sold it to ya and make it meet every carrot. Don't do it, Dad.
Spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality, oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes gravity, choke. He's so mad, but he won't give up, daddies. He know he won't have it, he knows. His whole back to these ropes, it don't matter. He's so stagnant, he knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't do it.
We
cipher. Best believe somebody's paying the Pied Piper. All the pain inside amplified by the fact that I can't get by with my 9 to 5, and I can't provide the right type of life for my family. Cause man, these food stamps don't buy diapers. And it's no movie, there's no Mackay Pfeiffer. This is my life, and these times are so hard, and it's getting even harder trying to feed and water my seed. Plus, see the thought I caught it between being a father and a prima donna. Baby mama drama screaming on it too much for me to want to stay in one spot. Another damn monotony's gotten me to the point I'm like a snail. I've got to formulate a plot or end up in jail or shot. Success is my only option, failure's not. Mama, love you, but this trail has got to go. I cannot grow old in Salem's lot. So here I go, it's my shot. Feet fail me not. This may be the only opportunity that I got.
You better lose
yourself in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot. Do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime.
You better
lose yourself in the music the moment you own it. You better never let it go. You only get one shot. Do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity.
Well, if it can, and the next time you assault the dude, just tell the judge it was my fault, and I'll get sued. See, what these kids do is hear about us toting pistols, and they wanna get one, cause they think this shit's cool. Not knowing we really just protecting ourselves, we entertainers. Of course this shit's affecting ourselves, you ignoramus. For music is reflection of self, we just explain it, and then we get our checks in the mail. It's fucked up, ain't it? How we can come from practically nothing to being able to have any fucking thing that we wanted. That's why we sing for these kids who don't have a thing, except for a dream and a fucking rat magazine, who post pinup pictures on their walls all day long, idolize their favorite rappers and know all their songs. Or for anyone who's never been through shit in their lives, do they sit and they cry at night wishing they died? Do they throw on a rap record and they sit and they vibe with nothing to you, but with the fucking shit in their eyes? That's why we seize the moment, try to freeze it and own it, squeeze it and hold it, cause we consider these minutes golden. But maybe they'll admit it when we're gone, just let our spirits live on through our lyrics that you hear in our songs. And we can
take a look at my life and realize there's nothing left. Cause I've been blasting and laughing so long that even my mama thinks that my mind is gone. But I ain't never crossed a man that didn't deserve it. Me be treated like a punk, you know that's unheard of. You better watch how you're talking and where you're walking, or you and your homies might be lying to chalk. I really hate the trip, but I gotta low. As they croak, I see myself in the pistol smoke. Boom, I'm the kind of G the little homies wanna be like, on my knees in the night, saying prayers in the street
light.
Situation they got me facing, I can't live a normal life, I was raised by the state, so I gotta be down with the hood team. Too much television watching got me chasing dreams. I'm an educated fool with money on my mind, got my tin in my hand and a gleam in my eye. I'm a loped out gangster, set tripping banger, and my homies is down, so don't arouse my anger. Fool, death ain't nothing but a heartbeat away. I'm living life, do or die. What can I say? I'm 23 now, but will I live to see 24? The way things is going, I don't know.
Tell me, why are we so blind to see that the ones we hurt are you and me? Been spending most of the
and the power. Minute after minute, hour after hour, everybody's running, but half of them ain't looking what's going on in the kitchen. But I don't know what's tripping. They say I got to learn, but nobody's here to teach me. If they can't understand it, how can they reach me? I guess they can't, I guess they won't, I guess they front. That's why I know my life is out of luck, fool.
The door and started whooping her ass first than before. They first were divorced, sewing her over furniture. It's the return of the... Oh, wait, no, wait, you're kidding. He didn't just say what I think he did he? And Dr. Dre said, nothing, you idiots. Dr. Dre's dead. He's locked in my basement. Feminist women love Eminem. Chicka, 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 Slim Shady. I'm sick of him. Look at him walking around, grabbing his you-know-what, flipping the you-know-who. Yeah, but he's so cute, though. Yeah, I probably got a couple of screws up in my head loose, but no worse than what's going on in your parents' bedrooms. Sometimes I want to get on TV and just let loose, but can't. But it's cool for Tom Green to hump a dead moon. My bum is on your lips. My bum is on your lips. And if I'm lucky, you might just give it a little kiss. And that's the message that we deliver to little kids, and expect them not to know what a woman's is. Of course they're gonna know what in the course is. By the time they hit fourth grade, they got the Discovery Channel. Don't think we ain't nothing but mammals. Well, some of us cannibals, other people open like cantaloupes. But if we can hump dead animals and antelopes, then there's no reason that a man and another man can't elope. But if you feel like I feel, I got the antidote. Women wave your pantyhose, sing the chorus and it goes.
I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up, please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up, please stand up, please stand up. Will Smith don't got a cup in his rap to sell records. Well, I do, so we can. You think I give a damn about a Grammy? Half your critics can't even stomach you, let alone stand me. But Slim, what if you win? Wouldn't it be weird? Why? You guys can just lie to get me here, so you can sit me here next to Britney Spears. Christina Aguilera better switch me chairs, so I can sit next to Carson Daly and Fred Durst. And hear him argue over who she gave to first. Put me on blast on MTV. Yeah, he's cute, but I think he's married to Kim. I should download her audio on MP3 and show the whole world how you gave him an memory. Sick of you little rolling boy groups, all you do is annoy me. So I have been sitting here to destroy you. And there's a million of us just like me, who cuss like me, who just don't give a f like me, who dress like me, walk, talk, and act like me. It just might be the next best thing, but not quite me. I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up, please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up, stand up, please stand up. I'm like a head trip to listen to, cause I'm only giving you things you joke about with your friends inside your living room. The only difference is I got the balls to say it in front of y'all, and I don't gotta be false or sugarcoated at all. I just get on the mic and spit it, and whether you like to admit it, I hide it better than 90% of you rappers out here. Then you wanna out and can't see all these albums like, it's funny, cause at the rate I'm going when I'm 30, I'll be the only person in the nursing home flirty. Bitch and nurses asses, but I'm for jerkins and I'm jerking, but this whole bag of Viagra isn't working. Every single person is a Slim Shady lurking. He could be working at Burger, spitting on your onion rings. We're in the parking lot circling, screaming, I don't give a f- with his windows down and the system up. So what's the real Shady please?
stand up. With one of those fingers on each hand up. And be proud to be out of your mind and out of control. And one more time, loud as you can. How does it go?
I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up. Please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up. Please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up. Please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Please stand up. Please stand up.
Yes, there's a Slim Shady in all of us.
urgency.
Yes. You're the strongest reason. Well?
Molim?
Je li nas čuju na streamu?
Dobro pitanje, ne bi znao da ti kažem.
Sad ću ja ti kažem.
Pazi, ako bi pojačao dovoljno... Neću. Možda će ne... Čuju.
Čuju nas.
Čuju.
Pitao sam možda pojačaš malo. Dobro ne, mislim dobro, ja sam zaboravio smanjio da sam YouTube. Uga se muziku dobro.
More of a dog person, huh?
Now she see Dre. Pretty glad. Aww.
Stotch. Yeah. Yeah.
Michael, yeah.
Dali spavaš mir. Da li spa... I još piko je Eka. Jao. E ne, hoćeš da vidiš Kalistu. Ne znam, brate, Vayne, Tristana, Kalista, evo, biri.
Tristana.
Once a Vandal Gunner, always a Vandal Gunner.
Čim ima rune. Promoviš mi joj da GG.
A dobro, valjda su.
Sponzor.
Ne, nema sponzor, nema reklama.
Kako, nema. Kako, nema, neko, ja da zarađam.
Ova šta, Lazar da pik.
I ja, mis farču, kako ću da iskočim u facu, da se usem živ.
Znaš kad nemam pojma šta pikao, bret. Nisu jasno kako nam pojma šta pikao.
Ti si bolest. Jao, ne! Jao!
Biću bolje, bret.
Idem ja kući. Brate, plakat ću, potpio sam svu hladnu vodu iz frižine.
A jao! Ajde, dođemo. A jao! Neće kill da me usere, ima Malfej da me usere, late game.
Ali Malfej...
A pogotovo tebe. Brate, na Tristani samo ti baci E, ovaj ulti, E, mrtav si, brate, nemate. Ne, imamo još jednog brata, još neko gleda.
Ma neka gleda ko hoće, bre.
Ljubav je kao hoće. Više sam ja uzio Ignite što se kurču, nema. Ko se kurču, no se guči.
Ja se ne brinem, imam Morganu support.
Ja imam Morganu, to je dobro, to je dobro.
Da, ali znaš ko je nama tank?
Nemamo tank.
E, to je problem. Oni ih imaju yes.
Dva. Ne vezi, imamo Kindred, jevojte. Zašto ti ovako pomeren stream? Malo ovako čudno. A?
Šta je pomeren?
Ovo će na YouTube da vidiš.
Ma, kome je na to? Sad ćemo da ga namisliti. E sad valja.
Ne. Pomereno ti je kao sve. Sve ti je pomereno u desno ćeš. Viš? Au, pa je, povećaj! vrati na OBS, vrati na OBS. Sad ću ti pokažem kako. E, bravo.
Brate, koji kurac, šta je pomereno?
Sad je dobro. Aj, opet uđi na YouTube, da vidim. Tek malo kasno.
Ma bre, dobro, evo jasno kod sebe na YouTube, brate, meni je dobro izgleda na telefonu.
A, da. Malo pre je bilo pomereno u čošku.
Zato što da nisam upalio onaj game capture.
A.
Nisam stigao ni vode da popijem, zato što me ti smaraš, majmone, jedan.
Sad
ću da idem Afrika.
Ja. Evo ozdra.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Opa.
Ima bolje.
Ali ubedljivo imaš najbolji na jebeni na ligi. Ja nisam bio dovoljno kreativ.
Šta nisam? Ali
zvat, ja ću se zvati Zola Magija, brec. Gija.
Minions have spawned.
Skupio pare da promenim ime. Trenutno imam 8 kabaret.
Pratim ih gde se nalaze stakovi od ove Kindred.
Nije se toliko teško, igra se od
Ma ne, nego ja moram da bi zbog prašena. Kako da se pozivim, da treba da... Da se kreće.
Gdje se sam promašen jebeni ljudi.
To je jedini razlog da ne volim da igram sam
A Kindred su sad pomereno. Pomeren je ovaj... Mislim, nije sad pomereno pre
Kindred.
Pa pomere je pasivno, da se kraba pomera. Kraba je u 3.15 i pomere je tako pomera. Jer nego će biti na tvoj strani, u glavu. Što tiče na krabi se tako.
Čekaj, brate, dugo sa svojim dugo.
Uvijek, igraš tu postavno. Znaš, usim me utripao da ti igraš Kindred, vred? Nisam, nemam pojma, u kakvim stakovima pričaš, evo ti?
A ja sam pričao na njim stakovima.
Aha, ja nisam pričao sa svojima i na mojom spontu igraš Kindred. Pusti me, sad sam se probudio. Uf, ja ti imam first blood, ne znam, pa ne vidim. Ne znam što je ovo rada tamo. Opa, mobitel. Dobar, zvoni. Samo u omidu. Ja fukaj.
Laže igrica.
Laže, stvarno.
Ja sam bio afro. Kada...
To namestili telefonski poziv kako se zove da bi ti gubio CS.
100%.
Ma nešto je sve ovaj
retardiran.
Nešto je sve ovaj Riot, brate.
Sramo.
Spremno. Baš.
Brate, imam 14 farma u 5 minutu.
Lol, brate, je 31. I to je loše jako. Sad sam za 15 farma.
A bio sam Afrikan, tako. Al dobro, dolazim sad se bije sort, ja samo skočim u facu devu.
Ovo što je, dobro, ono te bapo.
Pošto ona nema sad ni flash, ni nije.
Dobro što je dva levela već.
Nije dva, jedan.
Pa da jedan, a sad ću bilo.
zvali kao. Sad sam isti nivo. Kao. Mogu samo da iskočim u facu. Samo da priđe za sljedeću miniju. No, ne sad kao zvali vola kao.
Zvali da ti je.
Može pa? Ne mogu da mi te sam zvali jebeni na auto. Aha. Koji?
Šta se dešava, bro? Au, ja sam igra s Cleansom. Ja sam igra sa Cleansom. A, ne razumijem da li je dovoljno retardiran da uđe, brate, u W od ekran.
A misli da igra protiv tebe, vjerovatno?
Ne, moguće. A i opet mu znači mu to, brate.
Opet, ne znači mu ništa.
Bukvalno, ja. Jebu ga Cleanse, zvrši se boraju promenu.
Jebu budalu.
Ja volim da igram Vayne Top sa Cleansom, koja mi je igrao.
Pa dobro, neće ti ništa mislim na to.
Da te prelepo.
Mnogo.
Uđi vam piču.
Zašto je mene Malphite sam prebio? Brat mi je sa Q-auto tak eskino poletao.
To znam, tako da kjeve, tako da kjeve. Šta god da bil da jevo ti one shot. Jebeno. Jamero.
Preživiti do 9 minuta da dobijem ovaj... Aj, nemoj mi ovdje blokovati.
Ujebo ti, imam 20 farma.
Mali?
Imam 20 farma više da vidim. Zvišu pičku materiju. Ovo na meni će kao flasha sa ultijem, ovo će...
Možeš, ja malo da bi se tako.
Malo hoće dick pic.
Aj sub.
Pa ne vezem, bit će bolj.
Ti da se ubiješ. Jer mogu ja da se... A ne može Kjera da bude pobitno sveće.
Pa kažu ti, moram ti imaju dva najranije heroja, jebeni Amumu i jebeni Malphite.
Amo boji su se bacili ovu moju. Došli i Yasuo. Ne, nema za četvore, nam boji
su ovdje. Strašno. Ti već imaš Infinity 9 minut, jebo mater.
Da.
Bukvalno njima možda skačuš u facu.
Pa, to i radi.
Dobro, ovaj kuće nije lepo došao.
Dobro, to je zato što je i Malphite dobio ult, mid fight i...
Ja ću to...
...se pojavio i Yasuo se pojavio kao... ...ult.
Ja ću toliko pušiti da neću da krize, tako? Ovo ću ult da pušiti. Može.
Ne znam ko je...
A uvede 3 top, šta je da to?
Pa pogusti se, bret.
To šta je cigare?
Ma objasni mu gru.
Pa ja bi ja još jedan vard, nije to problem. A brate, zašto vam toko retardera ne povodim učinu? Znam da nisam igra vrajda sa ovom 12.
O bože, kakav je kancer ova Morgana.
Uvalje šamaran, bro. Nema ni ulti.
A Mumu je bot. Znaš?
Znam još. Radi, radi.
Ne radi, radi, nego kragove.
Ti je ovdje kad si radi. Ej, jasno, bro.
Vidu. Ovo će da baci samo ult, ovo je malo fit i onda... Evo i ovo, evo, beži, napusti na to turret, sve pusti i trepički makar ne daj volit će mi se.
Joki neće.
Ne, ovo dvojica ovo su otišlo mi.
Eto što je stila na ovo.
Au, znači sad ako bi skočio u facu ovaj Miss Fortune, Malphite mi bi ultima. Što bi značilo da treba da instant flashlam njegov ult. Au.
A šta će Mumu ovdje?
Pa otiše Ramid posle, nakon što se pojavio na botu. Zašto mene, njihov support bije 1 na 1, ne mogu da veri, ja njega ultom i on mene stigne, znači ne može, ova igrica je predobra. Jebeno ću plakati.
Ja ću mi uvjetak jeli debila, bro, pa jeva. Sada nisam vidio da Mumu dolazi, ja joj rekao čovjeku dođi napad, a ovo samo prođe persona, dakle ništa nidi pingovat, ništa. I kao bravo retard nisi vidio, ja znam da ja Mumu uvijek. Kukao sam se sa ovom.
Bejtuj ga majmune glupi, bolestni retardira. Kako, šta ra... Au. Ovo povrđenje. Ovaj ako nema IQ vrata, znači to mogu da ti potpišem.
A ne, Lazare, debilu glupi.
Rip.
Ajde, jebe mu biču. Uko trolujem, brad. Mislim da njegov ulti neće. Njegov ulti neće.
Što je beše maksimum energija? Duplo
bi kuk. Maksimum je prvo jeca kuk. Je li moguće sam ovako glupo nešto prvo? Što sam glupo? Dobro, imamo neki dra... Opa, dobro. Kinnu mi za dva dragona, to je nešto. To je nešto, lednije će nam biti lepo. Oni imaju jako lep teamfight, kako se zove.
Ne smijemo se njima.
Da, ali ono kao nas killer odvade, ono poče da se fighti nas killer odvade, no? Jebeno uvijek. Šta su ti kurke? Prpa. Ma brate, neću, daj pa je brojiti buknu. Kako me ne herbira, nervozno sam se iznervirala na novo tim. Aj umri, brojiti, mogući. Jedno.
Shut down. Your turret has been destroyed. ne mogu da veram da imamo. Pogledaj gdje ga on spavne. Pure train, pogledaj. Ali treba imati mozga za to.
Au. Au.
Ja ne mogu.
Ovo će biti prvoj tower što ne pracu. Udarit ćeš jedno. Mogu da veram da ćeš jedno. Aaaa, trolujem bukvalo. Ovo je ona jutarnja partija, ajde.
No, ona prva jutarnja.
Bogovo čim sam otvorio oči pozdrav.
Ovo, zašto ne mogu da pogodim? Meni je interesantno što imam farmu kao jungler i više od midlanera, a bio sam afko.
Nemaš više od mene.
Sibirnije.
Ja sam uvijek tri puta, da se ti šta. E, nećete me opet, kurče ti se malo. Ajde, mršu ti se materno. Pa mumu toliko. Ovi cigani, brate, ne mogu ništa sam.
Nisam ovdje nema summnere.
Evo se počestim raptorom. Ali neću.
Ja sam drugi item završio. Ne mogu da verim da gubiš protiv kill u early game, vrate, znači...
Jebik.
Šalim se, hero je bolest, nema mislim.
Pa nisam izgubio, nije da sam izgubio da mu mua.
Da znam.
Sam bio dovoljno retardiran da imam dva puta, da. Čovjek se ne pitao što je toliko. Ne
da uzmem ovaj ninja tava iz.
Moglo bi brat, buffa ide full tower. Pomoć.
Kale, Yasuo, Tristan.
Kale, kale.
Oba.
Samo za buffa ti treba. Za Yasuo, ti neće mene pomoći.
Ovo će sad da završi Rage Blitz, da će kad se bude pojavila. I onda smo ga završili. Ako nije problem, može da dođiš.
Tri samo da uzmem na ljubi. Nije mi uzmem, bro.
Zašto je potišao? Back!
Ja gledam kako dođem do vas.
Evo, pazi, oni su bacili dva ulta. Ja su i malo nemaju ulta, nisu nikog ubili. Ali uzeli su dve kolice.
A brate, kako ja to nisam dodžao? Ne, brate, kako ja to nisam dodžao, brate? Ao, dali!
Opet sam preživio s 4 HP.
Da, dobro je fajn. Ja, ono, kinder, ova kjent ću sredi pobjel, to je fajn, to je fajn. Sjedi se dobro. Bravo ću. Piču, mate. Uskoro mi radi svi pokoj.
I might just drop in.
Šestnest, brate, kad ja treba nekog da ubijem, brate.
Novi rekstendovan si, nemaš predati vidjeti. Zašto?
Mamu im jedan ubiti. Ma mogu ništa, ubio mogu, a drago je, mogu ubijem. Treba da mi neće daj zara. Dobro, dobro, ovo je dobro. Ovo će, o, o. Bravo, bravo, bravo zvuk.
Čekaj, imam mortar zvuk.
Čekaj, niste malo prebacili zvuk?
Ja mislim da jesam.
Moguće da je reper bacio E dok je bio u nekom i samo izašao iz ulta. A radite barno, radite barno, radite barno.
Ja, da je tamo sam.
What you build?
Se, si su respawnovali ono ti da potneš sad da se biješ. Došli bi ti svi ubili da mi se
treba. Ja ću da uzem ovaj blue buff.
Sad ću nema da se biješ. Možda ti se bacio ult.
Bacio. Ovo je. Prvo. Da, teško će mi sada pušiti, no. Aj, kupili smo vreme, da su ga oni izadi završili. Mogli smo uzeti ovog Drake. Mountain.
Dvojice
nemoj ulti. Mafi nemoj ulti, kao? Pa znam da si tu ljubav. Da te bot nije pao, da smo mi svi na midu toliko, brate. Idem ja bot. Ali prvo bit će nekog fajta ovdje, brate. Samo fajta. Ne znam objektiva, ne? Pa imamo bar on buff jedan. Nemojte samo poginjati.
Pa kaži to Kindredu i Morgane. Svi ti dolazi na bot.
Dok, neko.
Svi su na Drake. Brate.
Yeah. Oh, that's just a fight.
An enemy has been slain.
Ne, neće mi se svađati, ono što. Bukvalno, kao, možemo da ih držimo na jedno mjesto jer su retardirani, jedan može splita. Ne, ovo je jako bolest. Bukvalno smo ušli u džunglu svesno da se bijemo zbog jebenog Mountain Drake-a i mi smo dali 3 baron buffa zbog Mountain Drake-a. Morgana ubila jednu vodnu dvijeru.
Zato ja više vam dvijem kvara.
Bravo, 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 kumpi.
Dobre! Sad ću pobjeti. Hrteš.
Bravo, bravo. Ajde, ulti, ulti. Brate, što pak brat nije ulti?
Nema.
E, a ne, nije. Što Kinder nije ulti, ovo što? Ne, ne, su ulti ljudi. Ovo je mrtvi, evo. E, jebi. Evo, kako.
Ajde, put jebeni, evo. Pa mi je 10 golda za blot arse.
Ovo je kill, samo nedostaje vicajn, majkin.
Maj?
Ovo je kill, nedostaje samo vicajn.
Kako?
Da, duše već ima kjepova, nije 2-4 at XP. Ali ne, to je 2-4 sa ovim rage bledom. Lagano loži mi je vicajn. Ovo je sam početio celo dječje. Ja neću, morao da ću očistim bot da možemo spremiti.
Ano, ovo je?
Njega učin, njega. Ajde. Ja ću očistim bot da dolazimo. Dolazim bot.
Tu ću ga 3 minuta, ja sam pridim.
Jao, samo da blatam ga vaši rabavi. Uvijek sljedeći. Ok. Mogu da idem na...
Idem back da uzmem zil. I... On se rani i onda možem... Stvari, možda bolje da uzmem eliksir. No, tako
ću. Ti mogu da uzmem još jedan GA.
Da, to ću poslije. To ću... Moram da uzmem još attack speed, a bukvalno nemam attack speed.
Malo pa nešto koristiti. Oh, B imaju ulti, jednom se stalo. Nošta nam je ulti, nice.
Morgana je mrtva.
Da. Dobro. Mogli smo zguzi ovo jasu ovdje. Dobro, 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 dobro.
Ajmo mi svorčiti nekoga, ne, ne, nekog da pikujemo, brad.
Kako je lepo tu?
Shut up. Dragona ili boli... Dragona ili bazu.
Ne mogu ovo, ne mogu.
Ne, možda si rekao, ja zapustim to. Budu vreme. Treba si Dragon ili baza, sad moraš bazu.
Idem bazu.
Buzz Lightyear. Treba bi nam ovaj Drake.
To su ide vezu. Mogu ga brzo počesti.
Da, brate, ali sve su se rekao.
Porobno.
Daj,
da uđe ga, uđe. Imamo 800, ako je neći, još sam mora, ovaj... Baron.
Oni su na Baron. Malo bit je, bože, ovo je Mumu na midu.
Dobro.
Dobro.
Jesi ti vidio šta se desilo s Malfightom?
Nisam, nestao je.
Jebeni Rise, uđi vamo, ja ću taj. Jebeni Rise. Da, tu sebe dobro. Au. To je bilo UXUW, da bro. Čovjek je bilo. Bukalo mene za polavu. Je napisao nešto u chatu, ja sam ih mutao sve.
Napisao je, ja sam, where is my support?
Očistio se, ne?
Bukvalno čovjek nestao sa lice za...
Treba mi 200 golda, jao, ne, overek sam.
Sad ću dobro, sam još, sad ćeš da umriš, izgubit ćeš barom. Ja sam bolest.
Što je tebe? Kupiš nešto dobro.
Ajde mi vas gledati.
Temi.
Wow. O, brat.
To je ovo što si igrao, igrao si mnogo TFT-a pa si nisi se stakli.
E, to.
Znam ja, nije tu da tebe.
Strah.
Imam 1064 AP-a, Isus.
Ajde što imaš 1064 AP-a nego što imaš maksimalno... Evo što mi piše. A pogodi šta se dešava, oni se biju.
Ti se brati.
Ja nemam tu da riječim. Dobro.
Ja bacim dve moći i jedna osoba uvore. Pazi ovo, EW, možeš?
Čekaj.
Ovo ja ti završavam, sve je dobro. Ovo ti ja završavam, verujem.
Ajmo, no. Dobro, ja kule kuši.
O, ovdje, ovo ja ti završavam, vrat.
Ovo je gotovo,
vidjeli
smo.
Kako
smo
gotovo. Oni će ulti, dvoji.
Koga ti
je
stupio?
Koja je depresija, brad. Easy. Jesi ti vidio ovo, brat? Gospodin, gospodin.
Ali brate, realno nisu kupovali ovaj Magic Resist, kao.
Pa kaj su kriteriji, brate? I da su kupili, ja sam na kraju uzao vojstav.
To.
I da su se predomislili na kraju gejma nešto im nije bilo biti.
Nisu imali opciju. Evo ti ga kontra za ovaj game. Iznosi me ko pičku, ali dobro.
Ne, nije, svi smo lepo igrali, realno.
Da je Morgana još pogodila jedno Q, jao.
Dobar sam Morgana, stvarno jedno Q nije pogodila kroz nijedan fight, bukvalno.
Život, ne vez.
O, to je fucking dobro.
Dalje ide, a ne bi bilo loše da ugasim sad ovo da može da se vidi. Ja nisam im poslao za stream, ne vez.
E, zali, evo ja ću možda.
Au, koje si srce, ljubim kodu. Umreću. Ovo je neka sabotažna, malo da ne, za malo da ne poginemo.
Zašto piše ti nisam lajkovo stream kad sam ti lajkovo stream?
Zato što si ružan. Aj sam, uđi u game, molim te da počnemo sledeći.
Ne znam
da li znaš, ali boost se naplaćuje.
Koliko treba platiti tatice?
Aj, nema veze, promoviš mi stream, pa kao.
Kao dobar sam. Ja iznesem game, pošaljem demo i stream ljudi. Kako napolje, sve da. Dosta me gledalo svetlost dana ovih dana.
Sjebeno bolest.
Ne, morao sam napravi pauzu 2-3 dana.
Avo bre. Koja ti je vidi na pleću?
Nemam pojma, sigurno da je rovat. Silver 3, to su prvo.
Ja sam Silver 4. Hoćemo sljedeći da igramo flex.
Pa kako flex? To bi kod igram normal game, jebog. Još gore.
To. Ali ne, gledaj.
Ne, već ne, gledajte se. Imam previše game, ovo zaboravim. A ja od nje.
Da li si spreman?
Zove. Pa da ću nas u seriju kartu.
A u dalicu?
Aj nemoj moraš retardirati na manu naš jasu da ću vratiti s ovom.
Dobre. A nema brinu, pa da ću jagu.
Malo mi je.
Dali spavljaju. Dobro, bar ne voli su Garena.
I to je nešto. Fuck. Šta igra, a ne mogu da igram svoje dobre pikove, mrzi me, brate, ne mogu se trudim.
Hoćeš AD carry?
Neću, igram AD carry, ja na topu, ne bro.
Nemoj Vayne samo da mi pikuješ.
A jebi, što da igram?
A igri Vayne, ajde.
Pa ne, ja se, ne igram se. E, neki mid laner bi mogu. Mislim da je nerfuo, ono.
Sam pikuj.
Ma, brat, uvijek.
Evo!
Evo!
Welcome to the League of Draven.
Evo me, evo me drugari.
Igraš protiv Fivera?
Može, super, odgovaram.
Imamo midlane Tristanu.
Može to. E, pa to si igra sad, mislim da još uvijek nije nerfovano, to je prejako, brat.
Po čemu?
Znaš za to?
Ne.
Tristana je meta, mislim, ne znam, to je bilo prošli patch, ne znam da li su je mijenjali u ovom. Toliko je jaka da su igrali svi na mid, mislim, u high ilu se igrala na mid, nije se igrala uopšte. I svakako... Je li imala level 7 ili nešto?
Ne znam, nisam
gledao. Uglavnom ako je dobra, 100% dobija Akali. Zato što Akali nema counter play za nju, ona treba samo nastakuje E na nju i ubiće. Zato što je squish. A tu baš i nema counter play. Evo opet, vidi, uđi na YouTube.
Pa da, ali nisam opet upalio ovaj game capture.
A upali?
A zaboravim.
Sve ti se možda razmišljaš o svom streamu i gledalcima.
Poli me kurac.
To streamuješ, ne?
Ne znam, dobro pitanje.
Kako bi to bio hardball? Ne vidi si igra.
Sad će.
Znaš što žutni se ušao, ne? E sad se lepo vidite, bro.
Kako umim da namestim?
Minions have spawned.
Jao, jesi spravom da ih sve vam tapujem?
A, što igraš Dravena, jao moj?
Poslat ću ti na Instagram kad budeš umro. To će biti uskoro.
Prš. Jebate, sam juče došao kući tek oko pola jedan.
Brate, sinu napolju. Sam izašao u pola jedan napolje, kurac.
Se vratio u pola jedan. Bilo sam itiću. A brate, mrzim kad me neko zove dok igram. Halo. Bačite. A ne mogu sad da palim rarenu, farmam se. Jebem u mati. Ovo su najveći životni problemi, kunim ti se, brad. Samo čekam da se odsunu.
Onda sam spuštio.
Ljudi, da sam se vrati, nisam ovdje vrati, brad. Idem da imam sad. I šta se treba da otkrim farm ili da odpričam, brad. A jebemo, ma. Još Ok, mislim da Fiora ne zna šta radi, right? To sam sad ustanovio. Nee, da je pogodilo, ubilo bi je Q. Kako je jebote raz jak, jorom da je jebote raz jak, šta je vrlo. Nije point na bude još slab. Pa raje to izbalansite se jedno zbira, ali... Aj, aj, udre, udre, dolazi, dolazi, dolazi. Nisam ni morao dolazi. Oh, bot, nice duel.
Najgore je što dobro igraju. Ali jednostavno ono, kaže Draven, sekjera, izvoli, hvat.
Ref bot win problem. A da, je vrat. A ne. Kazik se. Cool. I tu je dovoljno alkoholu. Evo ti nisam vidio da nema nešto rarno slučajno.
Draven has finished his bloodthirster. Some good map movement.
Thank you.
Ne, ne, mrtvi. A jebem ti. Ne znam, ne znam.
Pazi, ja sam u 8 minutu završio Bloodthirster.
Oh, dobro, izgledam. Ja nemaš najviše igram u oči jer. Ja imam postao game, jer.
Ideš?
Ja imam da jedan. Rekao mi da upućem rare. Shut down. Sve neke komplikacije i ljudi na
znaš li koliko da pobijem bukvalno sve?
Ma sam uzvuči Infinity, to je kraj
game. 11 minut Bloodthirster i BF sad.
Okay, she's gonna roll the hook. Oh, I work out. Lol. I'm just having a lot of need to shoot for that. Double kill. Wait for that. Listen to Korean, so I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just gonna post the matter. Too easy. Here we go. Shut down. Okay, got to dodge. Nije mi biti povećao na nas, onda je da je game sam jedan. Mogli smo sve pomagati. Hoće svepao?
Mali?
Hoće svepao?
Pa ne bi bilo loše.
A very nice move by Drave. Turret plating will soon fall.
Ja sam čaki. Neću čajzer sam. E, nije. Nice.
I'm Zašto ima ovaj Blade od Ruine? Nobody's got an answer for this, Draven.
Tom plan mislim. Možda tako idem na F-Lock. Kojeg pratim ja? I malo kasno. Pa stvarno, Tristana je mnogo dobar igra budući se uvijek. Mnogo dobar igra.
Šestnog zemljiga u auto ataku i tu. Da?
Ipak bi trebalo da se uključio, ne? Dobro, tukom 50 gold.
To samo najbolji gore.
Pa pa će tower gore za auto. To mogu stignuti na lane.
Ovo sranji healo se kao mental.
Jao, pa ona je buffovana. Fiora je buffovana.
Jao, da, Esu je buffo, ali dobio 90%.
Da. Da se sjeća. Je li nešto mi je nešto jače po nekoj kulturi se dešao?
Znaš šta sljedeće kupujem?
Executioner Covid, pravo. Ja ću Morello ali treći, već. Draven's got his shoes laced up and he's making moves. Brš, komanda, ma ne, 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 nije proživo s jednim keltom. Ne moguće proživo s jednim keltom, bro. Pa stavljamo rebesko isto.
Sada već.
Vidite, možete da počinu. Al logično.
Mislim, dolazi ovaj hod u to.
Da, vidim. Dobit ćemo ga, dobit ćemo ga. To nije to. Jedno ko nas nije iznenada nekom baronu, nešto ne. Pojento kako ja određujem koji će bude bilo. Pef.
Šta?
Ja je sve dragom. Tu su mnogo učinu. Ono će nam sve pobiti. A ja oči, oči. Ne bi zajebalo sam. Ja imaš execution?
Heal, imam flash.
Dobro, sad zna se to. Odlično. Ne dobro, ne bih mogu gledala vremena toga.
Meni treba 70 golda, nemam nigde ništa da farmim.
Nemamo nikakav vision, i baron. Dobro bi tajnj da sam žalio šta je pustio.
Molim?
Ali bi tajnj da pustio. Meni
je
gdje
previše. Ajde se reći
nešto. Kažem kako se zove behind je...
Da, ali kako se...
Ajde se bio?
Ja dolazim. Ali smo zajedno.
Ok, Kazak se pobjegao, Kazak se pobjegao. Bravo. Možemo, možemo, možemo. Lagan. Uzmi ovog. Hoćeš reda?
Imam reda.
A dobro, nešto. Dobro, to je bilo lepo. Ništa, ja ću bot.
Ajmo.
Dobre, to je malo oćemo, malo nećemo, koji kurac se dešava. Mora neko da engage-o, ovdje neće. Fuck. Dođi ovdje, dođi ovdje, dođi ovdje. Kao. Je li moguće ovo, bravo? Kao, bravo, spasio sam te vrhunske, moraš.
Dobro.
Ok, ali, oni imaju milion shutdownova i ostalo, ovo bilo, mislim, možda čak, ne, ovo nije Wurf, ali. Ok, za nas.
Ne, vrate...
Ne mogu ništa da uzmem za ovog.
Pazi, pazi, meni je Kha'Zix... skinuo 300 health zato što me smajtovao, zato što je propao electrocute.
Lol.
Kao... Smite 150, Electrocute 200. Kao,
ovaj game će trajati do 40 minuta, vidjet ćeš.
Da, i ja sam, bukvalno sam osjetio da će da traje dugo i uzao sam kako zove Gathering Storm.
A 100% traje dugo?
Pa da.
A jebi ga, ja više ću se udobijeti, ja sam uzao sam zjebao na top, ja sam nafilio top samo top.
A ne, viš brate, ja sam nafilio.
Vidi top uzim.
Ili. Kažeš heroj.
Malo će. Malo će, vrat.
Jebeni heroj. Vrati. Kancer nad kancerom. Ljudi igraju jebenu Fiora.
Lako. Završim ja Morello, eventualno Rabadan još. Treći žur.
Morello bi trebao, brate, zato što...
Evo, radim ja Morello, nego, kažem, počinje žurka kad završimo oba ili jedan night.
Zato što, bukvalno, i Sona healuje sve, i ona, i ovaj ima...
Hladi, o, pravo, trash. Kažem što. Ne, ne, taj fight, brate.
Ma što da ne...
Mid, 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 mid. O, tebi će da ubio, ajmo.
Ovo će mi one shotu.
Dolazim, dolazim. Ma nemam ja vremena da dođem.
Bitno je samo da ako Kha'Zix skoči da se ne odvojim. Ako bude neko izolovan, to je uf.
Aj bot. Ma brat! Ma a šta? E pogodio si ti je. Nema, GG. Nećemo mi izdržati toliko, nećemo izdržati toliko dugo da završimo još dva item. Jebo ga. Mislim da mi ove, mislim da mi ovo game zaporavamo zato. Pa ajmo sad sve all in, ajmo, šta se usamo.
Ne, beže, brate, ne smije KD-e da gubi.
KD-e igrače na igre. Idem ja da jedem, brate, gledam sam ku Vuk.
Lakat ću.
Ako je gotovo, ali nije gotovo, morat ću sačekat malo, ali ću. Leću na kompu.
Umreću.
Umri miški i share link. Tuc. O, dobio sam honor. Praš sam level, idemo bre, 248. Dešao sam. Opa, minus 18, opa, raja, kudara.
Meni je minus 20.
Što jebate žu. Ajde ništa, čujemo se kako se zove. Vidjet ću da li ću da igram na mainu ili ću da igram na ovom akantu kad završim. Jel? Javit ću se ako budem igrao novo. Ajde, što vam se ćeo.